For audiophiles with a lot of extra cash on their hands, Behringer has designed a 900-pound or 400-kilogram iPod dock. Called the iNuke, it measures 8 feet by 4 feet by 4 feet and runs on 10,000 watts. Worried about blowing a fuse? Behringer said it runs off two 15-amp residential circuits. The speaker also has a power-up sequence to avoid a surge. Flip the blue switch and you get an additional 12 decibels for a bass that shakes your insides.
The bass is due to the fact that we have dual 18-inch subwoofers built inside the unit. These are powered by 3,000 watts each of iNuke power. And the low mids are neodymium magnet 12-inch with a large voice coil, lots of heat dissipation, so they can handle the massive power.
At $30,000, the company said it only has a couple of pre-orders. But before buying it, make sure it'll fit into your house.
You either have to take out a wall or you've got to have double doors.
At CES 2012, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.